Either you have the fire or you don't have the fire, the spiritual fire.